skimming them at about the same time. Over the seventh, if they come off the turn in eight, Muhammad in front clearly. McLaughlin giving chase. Bowl is there. She has to chop her step. And now the final sprint. Muhammad first over it. McLaughlin chasing to the line. And Sydney McLaughlin, a world record again.
It's a staggering achievement because she's up.
Remember, at 19 with a world championship silver and the title of second best ever, Sydney McLaughlin blew her entire system up. She had to go trust a new coach, a new system, and weather all the bumps in the road in 2021. But once she did the work and everything started to click, she is now consistently running times we've never seen before. Dalila Muhammad had the early lead, but Sydney McLaughlin and her newfound form and her ability to hurdle with whichever leg is necessary.
Just trusting the process, giving the glory to God. It's all this season, hard work, dedication, and just really grateful to be able to represent my country and have this opportunity.
And Dalila, for you, you overcame COVID, so many injuries to get back to this Olympic final. Just describe this this journey back to this moment for yourself.
It definitely was a journey just full of so many ups and downs. So it's just thankful to God for getting me to this point, 51.5 was the time. Just so thankful to end on with a silver medal for the USA.
Well, Sydney, on the other side of the world as you were running, Union Catholic High School was going crazy.
Yes.
You have to see this, the moment as they watched you circle the track. You and Dalila both, you know, pushing each other.
Yeah, it's amazing. Oh my gosh, I can see my high school coach, my principal. It's just an awesome opportunity being able to represent them all back home.
Excellent. So is this the example of iron sharpening iron?
100%.
Ladies, congratulations.